Love Island viewers have joked Alex George will recouple with the car, after appearing to dump Alexandra Cane. Alexandra blasted Alex in fiery scenes during Thursday's episode, after he admitted he lacked feelings for her. With Alexandra keen to keep the romance going, she was left devastated when she learned why he was ignoring her requests for affection. After his date with Alexandra saw him driving a Ferrari, fans learned just how much he loved cars. Alex went on about how much he enjoyed driving the car, and how he wouldn't forget the experience. Now, fans have joked there's a reason he dumped Alexandra, and it's because of the car. One fan tweeted, "Alex dumping Alexandra so he can recouple with the Ferrari." Another agreed, "Perhaps he can recouple with the car. He was much more interested in that." A third tweeted, "Deep down Alex dumped her so he could recouple with the Ferrari." This was echoed by another fan who wrote, "Wait, have I missed an episode? Since when did Alex recouple with the Porsche?" Alex had confessed to Jack Fincham that he wasn't sure how his romance was working out. Alexandra accused Alex of faking his feelings for her, claiming she had wasted her time recoupling with him.